You don't need to figure anything out. I'm telling you the truth. But she asked something that was had nothing to do with relationships. I asked her if she had ever stolen from Chase. She says no. Like, they just come down to it. There's no spike there. Maybe that's a lie. Did you steal from him?
No, I didn't.
Okay, so what she wants to do is she wants to pick and choose which ones are correct on the test. And then other than that, it's a lie. Is that on your birth certificate? Okay, see, just from her monograms, I can tell that that's not on your birth certificate. I've been doing this a long time, and I'm a damn good PI, right? I can tell if somebody lied to me. I help humans for a living, right? I can tell when somebody lied. So her name is not Amanda. That's not your first name on your birth certificate. I can see it. Did you see that? Did you see it? You can't see it from back here, baby, but, what?